In a shocking turn of events, a new real estate investment in Philadelphia has turned into a nightmare for its buyer after the tenant unexpectedly stopped paying rent. The buyer's agent frantically reaches out. Realizing that important landlord documentation was never obtained, as the realization sets in that necessary landlord licenses were not secured, both the buyer and agent face a daunting road ahead filled with legal complexities. Financial repercussions become evident as the buyer grapples with the weight of unpaid rent, evictions, and legal requirements, leaving them in a precarious situation. With an eviction now on the horizon, the buyer must navigate through a financial and legal maze as the phrase caveat emptor echoes ominously in their minds. In light of these challenges, George J. Cahill urges existing and potential investors to conduct thorough due diligence before making any real estate investment decisions. Determined to turn this nightmare into a learning experience, George inspires others to avoid similar mistakes by emphasizing the crucial need for proper preparation in real estate transactions.